Abhay Deol has never shied away from stating his opinions and has been vocal about multiple issues within Bollywood in recent times. He currently shared his Bollywood journey on Instagram. While sharing the poster of his 2012 film Shanghai, he said that the film on systemic corruption is extremely relevant today. Taking a dig at the film industry, he said, "Looks like these days one could make a film about the corrupt practices of Bollywood." He also lauded the current outrage against nepotism and exploitation in the film and music industry, in the wake of actor Sushant Singh Rajput's sudden demise. Directed by Dibakar Banerjee, Shanghai was a political thriller which also featured Imran Hashmi, Kalki Kokhlan, and Prosenjit Chatterjee. Recently, Abhay had called out the woke Indian celebrities who, while remaining silent about the systemic problems in their own country, expressed their stand against racism in America over the killing of George Floyd and lent support to the Black Lives Matter movement. News Desk.